we call it the wrap-up smear, if you want to talk politics, you call it the wrap-up smear. You smear somebody with falsehoods and all the rest, and then you merchandise it. Write it, and they'll say, see, it's reported in the press that this, 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 and this, so they have that validation that the press reported the smear.
Come on!
And then it's called the wrap-up smear. Now I'm going to merchandise the press's report on the smear that we made. And it's a tactic. And it's self-evident. But I think I'm worth the trouble.